Hi, my name is P.K. Menon. This is the book which I have written. It's called Ecosystem Management for Career Growth. You must be wondering why I have written a book. Well, I have spent 20 years in the IT industry. Worked in various management positions, both in India and abroad. So I thought, why not pen my thoughts into a book which can definitely help others. And also for students who want to join the IT industry. This is a very interesting and very useful topic to all the IT professionals because it is dealing with one of the most sought after topic called career growth. Everybody wants to grow in their career, but now you look at it, many employees are producing results but only a few hop to the top. So what differentiate those employees from the rest? My findings was that it is not enough just to produce results. You have to take care of your surroundings, the 360 degree around you. That is called ecosystem partners. You need to manage the perception and self-image very carefully and consciously so that you can grow. I know some managers or some employees, on the day he get promoted, he will go to his manager and ask what he has to do to go to the next level. So the theme of this book is on twofold. One, how to grow by managing the perception and self-image with all the entities around you, be it your boss, suppliers, customers, team members, or peers. Another theme which we are dealing with in this book is about why gold medalist rank holders do not become CEOs of the companies. Why the people or the students who do extremely well in the academies, when they come from the campus to corporate, what really happens? What are the human dynamics? So they come from a competitive environment to a collaborative environment, and then what happens? They are not doing well. So either they believe in themselves more than others, they think that they can do better and they don't want to collaborate. Or I would rather compare this situation to a javelin thrower who is. There are two javelin throwers. One throws javelin in the African jungle, another throws javelin in the Olympics. Both are doing the same job, but there is a difference. The CEO material is the javelin thrower in the African jungle. He has to take split-second decisions. He should know when to bypass rules and when to reinforce them. When you communicate what needs to be highlighted, what needs to be downlighted, depending on the situations, he has a lot of judgmental powers. He knows how to deal each of these entities. So for example, if you take this particular diagram, see, this particular diagram shows that this area is about you and your boss is having a mutual liking, but you also manage the positive perception of your team, peers, customers and suppliers, and also you produce results. So there is an area of intersection. So these are the people who are actually growing up the ladder. So if you just produce the results but you don't care about the perception or you don't manage the impression of your superiors, it is very unlikely that you'll have a good career growth. How do you come from this area to this? So this is the main theme of this book. How can you order this book? There are many people who wanted to know. So we have created one website called www.careergrowthbysn.com. So this particular website has got a link order book. Once you fill the form, the book will be couriered to you, and before that you will get details of the payment, and if there is any damage we will be immediately replacing it. And this book has been read by many of the industry top people, and they have recommended this book, and I hope you will buy one and you will enjoy reading it. And thank you very much.